The new laws target Roman Catholic priests accused of sexual assault. The Vatican is also criminalizing the grooming of minors or vulnerable adults by priests. Non-ordained members of the church can now be sanctioned for sex crimes. The changes, made after 14 years of investigations into widespread abuse within the Catholic Church, aim to address serious shortcomings in the institution's handling of sexual crimes. They also remove protections for those who cover up abuse within the church.